Tomorrow was to be my wedding day. But I gave my wedding dress away. Another will be holding my bouquet. So gave my wedding dress away. My baby sister wanted him, and so she took my place. It's worth a broken heart to see the smile upon her face. I've cared for her since mother went away. So I gave my wedding dress away. Everything I ever wanted, she always wanted too. And maybe giving in to her was not the thing to do. I always let her have her way. Perhaps I wasn't strong, but I was all she had to turn to when anything went wrong. She's all I have to live for. She's all the joy I've ever had. And though she's hurt me many times, she really isn't bad. I saw the love light in her eyes the day she met my Jim. Then I knew that he belonged to her, and she belonged to him. If I could win him back again, our love would be divine. But I could never break her heart the way that she broke mine. I'll worship him until my dying